Hi everybody. Today we're at the Beaver Creek Conservation Area with the Mom and Tot group this summer. And that today we have already taken the trail. We took the yellow trail, which is about 1 kilometer with the kids. And along the trail, they could find different cutouts of animals. And they had a lot of fun doing that. As you can see behind me, there are lots of conservation area. There are trails ranging from 1 kilometer to 14 kilometers being the largest one. There's lots of natural plants. There's some animals around. We also got to see the creek with some beaver dams, and also we're going to be going into the conservation area's interpretive center right now, where the kids are playing. There's lots of different activities for them to play with. This is a great place for everybody to come out and just have fun and that unplug from your cell phones and electronics and just have fun in nature. And I will take you around to the areas that the kids are playing inside right now. What are you doing? Are you putting on a puppet show? Yeah. And we come in here, and there's nice theater. There's different activities for the kids to do. And as you can see, they have different costumes that they can play with and all sorts of different activities. There is a bird table there that they can match the different birds. They also have a craft table over here where they can do crafts on that, and there's different coloring pages, all sorts of different things for the kids to do.